I've done it. My cutting-edge, fusion-powered hyper-pleasure machine is finally complete. It'll give so mind-melting that I'll never even think of needing a boyfriend again. We'll start off with something simple. Oh, yeah, that's working nice. This is definitely my best invention yet.